Let's work on the sign up page. For the implementing a sign up page with Google and Facebook, we need to integrate our API. So what I will do that I will cover that part on the coming next video. But right now I will work on the sign up with email part. For that we need to create a new file called signuppage.dot under the pages folder. Here we need to first import the Flutter material.dot package. Then with help of awesome Flutter snippet, I will create a stateful class. Let me return a scaffold from this class. Then under the scaffold, I will add a container, and to get a gradient color background, I will copy the code of welcome page. Then I will paste that code inside this class. After this, it will be a speed coding video, so watch it carefully. I created a method for the sign up with email button, but for the Facebook and Google sign up button, I didn't create any method. So what I will do that I will pass the reference of the sign up with email method to the respective box container widget, but for the Google and Facebook, I will pass null. For the Google and Facebook sign up button, we have to integrate a API. We will do that thing in the next coming videos tutorial. So please subscribe this channel to stay tuned. After we pass the reference from the box container widget, we have to call this method on the onClick parameter. Let me do that. Then if I will click sign up with email button, then I will go on a sign up page. So let me implement the sign up page functionality over there. Again, it will be a speed coding video, so watch it carefully. In the sign up page, we have a three text field: the username text field, password text field, and email text field. I will create first a text field for the username, then I will copy the code for these three text fields. I'm creating an individual text field because each one have an individual validation, because we have to do a form validation in the next coming video. So let me do this first. With help of underline input border, we will change the focus border color. Right now it's blue color, but if I will change the border color black and width too, then it will be look good. I will also add a helper text for the password field, that saying that your password should have a length greater than or equal to 8. I mean, you have to put your password greater than or equal to 8 length. Thank you. Finally, we will add a sign up button on the bottom. After clicking a button, the data of the user will be sent to the backend through the REST API. Let me add this, and for the color, I will add the color hex code on the description. Now the sign up page is created. In the next video, we will do the form validation, because before sending the data to the backend through REST API, we have to do validation of the data. So let's do that in the next video. Also, we will add a suffix icon for hiding or unhiding the password. Thank you and happy coding, and bye.